sampai Paya Lebar Square.
Ni road Yunus Avenue 3.
Dah nak sampai dah ni. 107 sini. This building?
Yeah.
Oh, tempat so friendly.
Nearest MRT is Paya Lebar MRT, jalan 11 minutes. So you go up the lift level 6.
Lepas keluar lift, turn right.
And then it's this brown door ni, business units. It's just beside the toilet. The toilet very clean, by the way. So masuk, you cari unit number 6067.
So what are we here for?
Untuk kurma. Korang jangan cakap, ya elah, kurma je.
Dia ada kurma energy balls. Kurma with walnut, almond, apricot. The chocolate kurma. The date paste. Ada honey. Ada date syrup.
And the chocolate dates are really nice.
Yang tak suka kurma tu kan, korang makan ni bagus. The chocolate and the kurma, dua-dua tak overwhelming. It's a good balance.
Ya, almond juga dalamnya. Nice.
Yang ini date truffles coffee mocha.
Oh, very good. Boleh. Kat dalamnya? Oh, okay.
Maksud dia punya kopi pahit-pahit tu.
So, macam kita cakap lah, kita buat kurma ni tak in lah. Macam orang selalu tak nak makan kurma ke apa kan. Ataupun diorang tak terlatih makan kurma. Jadi, kita buat dia pelbagai lah. Ada apricot, ada almond. Jadi, orang lagi suka makan macam tu.
Strawberry and apple. Strawberry. Kita. Kalau nak tahu, lebih
manis. Tak. Pagi-pagi tak sempat sarapan ke apa, just grab this one and
boleh.
Nice,
ada oats.
This one is good for breastfeeding mummies.
Oh. Yeah.
Produce more milk.
Okay, this in Arab we call it makmul. So dalam dia pakai date syrup, ada flour, and then the dates lah itself. So diorang buat jadi macam ni. So individual pack juga.
Oh macam yang pineapple punya kalau Chinese New Year
tapi ni rasa kurma
lah. Yalah.
So if you all don't want to walk in, can just order online. There's also a promo code for Makcik Alert SG, my friends. Everything at caption. Okay, bye.